Hi guys! Hi, today is June the 8th, 2020. I want to make this video on the importance of enjoying and being at peace in times of turmoil. So, I'm at the lake right now. Me and my family are actually out here camping. If you guys can see, they actually went for a walk so I can make my video. So, but I wanted to make this video. I want you guys to see how beautiful it is out here. You guys know that I love being out in nature and just grounding my energy and hugging trees. Woo! You guys know I don't stay too far from the lake, so I come up here quite often. But I want you guys to see me in my tent. You guys see our tent? We had a little dinner out here. So I'm going to get in here and talk to you guys about how important it is to be at peace in times of turmoil. I know that there's a lot of intense energies at this moment, but it's so important right now that we just really ground ourselves and get out in nature and enjoy and be at peace. There's so many things that you can be doing to be at peace, like just be out here and just be out in nature, listen to the water, listening to the birds, the bugs, just seeing the bugs, just being free. I know that I am a very free, flowy type of person. So me being out in nature and just doing little simple things like this is so important to me. Being in my tent with my family, enjoying our dinner, and just being at peace, you know. They want us to sit out and sit in our houses. And I understand we do need to be safe. At the end of the day, but you want to just do things that make you happy. And what makes me and my family happy is traveling and just being out in nature. I am an earth sign, so I love to be out in nature, and I just love to be out in nature. I can just say that over and over and over again because it means so much to me. But it means so much more to me when me and my family come together and we do it together. So I come out and be out in nature a lot and come to the lake a lot by myself. But, you know, coming out to camp in our tent here that we have it's just so fun. I have my bug repellents here, and I'm just enjoying, guys. Listen to the sounds. There's a family that's right here next to us, and they're enjoying. They have their hammocks, and they're out here just enjoying. You know, like I said, they want us to be stuck cooped up in a house to drive us crazy, but no, we're not gonna do that. We're gonna live free, be free, but we're gonna be safe at the same time. So I encourage each and everyone that may watch this video to just live in the moment, take advantage of being out in nature. If you're in an area where it's warm, get out in nature and just ground yourself into Mother Gaia's energy, because it's so healing. And just get out by a lake. If you have a tent, get you a tent. Tents are so inexpensive, you guys. You can buy a tent for a little of $30 or $40. Take your tent and take your family and get out and go camping. And just, you know, even if you're not camping, you're staying overnight, just get the tent and just sit out and just sit out in front of the lake like this and enjoy. So yeah, I just wanted to make this quick video. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I really appreciate everyone that watches my videos. And like I said, take advantage of being out in nature. It feels so good, guys. It's been so intense. We just came through a very serious, intense full moon in Sagittarius and a lunar eclipse. Now, mind you, we're about to have another eclipse coming up real soon. So take advantage of these cycles, you know. Don't let these energies get you so boggled down to the point where you're just so depressed or you're stressed out and you're not enjoying life. So, yeah. All right. All right, you guys. I hope you guys have an amazing day, and peace, love, and light. Namaste.